Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Sunday. It's your boy Kenji. I wanted to shoot a video for my girl JERNIGANSIX. Thank you so much for the kind words that you said to me in the video that you posted. Yes, we have been friends for a while and we have been out of touch. I've been like so consumed with my organization, as I always am, but even more consumed with getting in to this place. I just was not going to let this one slip through the cracks like the ones before. So thank you so much for shooting the video. It was really, really cool to watch. Made me smile so big. And some of your viewers have already reached out, offering me their prayers and their love and support. And I so appreciate that. And let me show you around. Not much has changed. You have a Toshiba just like me. I just got my Toshiba laptop. Anyway, let me show you guys around my little place here. So this is my outreach bike. It's also my exercise bike. I got this bike through my friends, Ryan and Moina. They threw a party for Ryan. He was going to the Philippines, and they asked, in lieu of presents for him, they asked people if they would bring things for my Do Something Saturday outreach. And I met a guy, Calvin, there. And he heard me talking about that I wanted a bike. So this is the bike that he gave to me. And with this bike, I've been able to restart the bicycle outreach. If you guys actually go to the website, www.dosomethingsaturday.org, there is a section called the Trek Cruiser. And that'll tell you about the outreach. This is the cruiser trailer that I use. I pull this on the back of the bike. That's the tow bar right there. So this is what I pull on the back of the bike. This is my kitchen. I had pizza last night for dinner. I actually had pizza this morning for breakfast too. That's my coffee. That's my recycling. These are cards that I get from friends. That's a notice to residents. They're painting the doors. That's my AIDS ribbon. That's my little stereo that only plays the radio. So probably be putting that up on Freecycle pretty soon. There's Dab. He's still kicking it. What's up, Dab?
Hey, how's it going? Hi, JERNIGANSIX. Thank you for the video you shot for us. How you doing today?
Oh, you're not gonna try to clown on the camera today?
No, not today. Okay, cool.
Something must be wrong with Dab today. So anyway, this is my view of the parking lot. And then right up there, I'll go in slow. There's the Hollywood sign. I won't go in too tight because you really can't see it because it focuses in on the screen. But that's the Hollywood sign up there. And that's my favorite place in the whole wide world, the Gay and Lesbian Center. And that's sarcasm. And then out this window here, of course, is my gym, which is right across the street. So I have no excuse, y'all, why I can't get into shape, right? I joined. It was very inexpensive to join. And I'm a member now, so... there she is down there making all that noise. And she's smoking reefer too? Sister, stop it. This is the living room. This is where I slept last night. Right in front of my laptop. I finally got my internet fixed. That camera right there was my grandfather's camera. It's a Minolta. Thank God I was able to drop that off with my friend Christina, and she took great care of it. And there's a lens for it somewhere. It's probably in my box. So my girl Christina, who's back in Cleveland, who will be coming back to California real soon, she took great care of the camera for me. It's funny because there were so many things that I dropped off with friends only to have them not take care of them or throw the stuff away. Like all my artwork and ceramics from being live. I'm gonna have to start all over with that stuff. Anyway, so this is my my closet. Those are my dirty whites in there, and then my dirty colors will go in there. And then there's a laundry basket there. I'll use that basket to take this stuff down. And this is probably gonna be my outreach closet. I'll put all my outreach stuff in there. And then this is my closet where my little bit of clothes are. So for those of you who think I'm so well off, here are all my clothes. And all of it is donated. All of it is donated. Actually, this, my play Aunt Emma just brought me back because she was down in the Caribbean. So she just brought me back that. These pants I actually purchased at Old Navy, I guess about 6 months ago. These pants I actually purchased when I spoke at HIV Matters with those shoes right there. And I got them at Ross, Dress for Less. And then that's the other stuff I got at Ross. And then, oh, here's my other window. It looks really small in the camera, but it's actually pretty big. I gotta sneeze and it won't come out. Excuse moi, y'all. This is my linen closet. It smells really good in here. Emma gave me this soap. Woo, it smells good. As soon as you open it up, I need to put that in my dirty clothes closet. So anyway, these are my towels. I actually got those from my friend Eric. Eric and Willow. Thank you very much, guys. These are the bears that I got from Michael. Michael is a supporter of mine. I met his wife, Devra, through USC, where I spoke. These bears will be part of my outreach next month for the month of August to children living with HIV and AIDS. And then those little the AIDS bears, are for Christian and Miles from Conquer the Land. If you guys aren't watching their videos, these are two film students from Northridge University here in California, and they're doing a bike ride from the Canadian border all the way down to the Mexican border, and it's called conquertheland.com. And they also have a YouTube channel, Conquer the Land. They're on my friends list, so hit them up. Anyway, and this is the bathroom. It's my bathroom. Make sure there ain't nothing in my toilet before I show it to you guys. That's my toilet. Those are some candles I just bought. I love candles. And that, I believe, I got from my girl. Yeah, I got this from Courtney. And I have a little thing right here, that little basket right there, I'm gonna put up on this wall eventually. And then I think I'm gonna do a mirror right there. Here's my bathtub. I took a bubble bath in there. I just bought that at the 99 cent store. Praise God for the 99 cent store. Oh, y'all wanna see my closet, my cupboard down here? See, I got all my essentials. That's it, guys. That's the big grand tour. Here, I'll let you see outside. This is a big grand tour. This is the building. That's outside. That's the front gate, totally secure. So y'all can't be coming in here to get me. So I'm loving it. Loving my own place, really. Digging it, sleeping late, farting, and everything else. JERNIGANSIX, I hope I'm saying your screen name right. Thanks so much for the love. Thanks for the support. Thanks for the friendship. I love you. I do watch your videos from time to time. Thank you for watching mine and for shooting me messages and for just being such a huge encouragement and support to me. Thank you so very much. To your viewers who have already reached out to me, thanks for the love and support. Peace and blessings, everybody. Live well, be happy. Bye-bye.